be here tonight, everybody? Yes. Tonight's all about saying thank you. So I think we need some very important people to come on down here to get this party started. Welcome the athletes from Glasgow's 2014 Commonwealth Games.
Well, we promised you a music festival, and they've all emerged from 680 tents.
Us going. I thought for 1 minute she was going to do boom, bang, a bang, but she gets us going. The athletes finally get to show themselves. It's their party after all the training and competition and effort.
And
you know, that song was a hit for Lulu
Glasgow
and the Lovers 50 years ago. Can't be right, surely.
Should all acquaintance be forgot
and days of all that sign. For all land sign, my dear, for all land sign, we'll time to come, all kindness yet, for all land sign.
Sign brings us to an end. That was the closing ceremony of Glasgow's Commonwealth Games. Auld Lang Syne, old long since old times, days gone by. The Commonwealth Games now is that in Glasgow. A grand closing ceremony, or an extraordinarily impressive opening ceremony ahead of Queen's Park against Clyde in the Scottish Second Division next Saturday. What a games we've had here in Glasgow. What an evening it has been. And it is now very nearly over.